Here is a chicken fillet salad with lemon and yogurt. A simple and delicious, satisfying option, an interesting combination of lemon notes with tomatoes and chicken. Look. 1. Prepare the products. Let's get started. 2. Wash the chicken fillet and dry it with paper towels. Remove the zest from half a lemon. I'd use the smallest grater. Rub the chicken fillet with zest, tarragon, salt and pepper. Leave to marinate for 10-15 minutes. 3. Make a salad dressing from thick natural yogurt. To do this, add to it a tablespoon of vegetable oil, a teaspoon of freshly squeezed lemon juice, a pinch of salt and pepper. Mix well so that all the ingredients are combined, and a homogeneous sauce is formed. 4. Fry the chicken fillet in the remaining oil on all sides until tender. You can bake chicken fillet in the oven. To do this, preheat the oven to 220 degrees, and bake for about 30 minutes. 5. Chop tomatoes coarsely, dill finely. Tear the lettuce leaves with your hands. 6. Spread the lettuce leaves on plates. And in a salad bowl, combine tomatoes, chopped chicken fillet, dill and dressing. Mix it up. 7. Place a chicken with tomatoes on the lettuce leaves, and serve it to the table. Bon appétit.